Noughts and Crosses. This game is to practice spelling words that begin or end with the sound s. For example, thin or bath. All you need to play this game is a piece of paper and a couple of coloured pens or pencils. Instead of filling each box with an X or an O, write the chosen spelling word. The first person to get three words in a row is the winner and draws a line through the words. Play this game as many times as you want.